Hold right. Second hand.
Is Mark part of that?
It is.
That's how it used at his car place. Listening to the ER.
Very peculiar.
Come on, don't be afraid. Come on. What's your name, then?
The device is going off over there.
A phone box? It's the music box, isn't it?
Yep.
Wow. Who just set the music box off?
Joe. I thought it was John. Is it not John?
Joe.
It's not the wind or anything, is it?
The music box got triggered.
Yeah.
Continuously.
Where is she? Down there.
Oh, she's over there?
Yeah. Does this tripod slide off? Does it just slide off? It's in my way.
Is it?
It's making me jerky.
Oh, like, don't see.
Yeah. It's better, just fluid. It's just making me jerky.
Wow.
Hey, spirits. How are you tonight?
Banana.
What was that? How are you tonight? Told you I'd take you out. Are you happy about it?
So
I said 10.
It said 10, didn't it? Did you lose your life in this, on this river?
Ha ha!
forward, use all energy if you need to. Don't be afraid. I mean you no harm. You see that black knob on the front of the device? If you come and talk into that,
what?
I'll hear you. Hi. Paul. Bill. Paul, Bill, Mike. No, it's not been to this location. No, Paul and Bill have not been here. That's what I was thinking as well.
What about Paul and Bill? Did they have an accident here?
I heard it sound like yeah. Yeah.
Can you tell me what happened to them?
Did you turn that device off over there?
Richard, our team member, just saw a black shadow behind me and Dee, and here's what happens, the music box goes off.
Are you that shadow figure? Yes.
Yes.
Is that? Whoa, that one's gone off now.
So you've got to get the site, mate.
Yeah, you have, yeah.
Who's saying them devices off? What are you called?
Who's the shadow who put Richard the saw?
Hey, Glenn.
Glenn, yeah?
Hello, Glenn.
Hello, Glenn.
There's a figure sat right next to Chris.
Okay.
There's a figure sat next to
you there. Hello?
Are you sat next to Chris? Are you sat next to Chris right now?
Are you next to me?
Yeah.
Was he, yeah, that? Yeah. Wow.
Enjoy.
Yeah, enjoy.
What happened to you?
You like playing out of a device now, don't you? Yeah. Oh, there we go. Can ya? It will probably pick you up when you go past it.
That's
fine. It's motion.
Sorry, spirits.
Who's the spirit sat next to Chris?
Hi. Welcome. Yeah, you are welcome.
Yeah.
I don't mind.
I don't mind communicating with you. Is that okay?
Wow. You like playing that device, don't you? Yeah. This is amazing.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, there's a music box just behind me.
Yeah.
And the motion detection, you've already set off at quite a few. That's how jealous are Daisy.
Daisy.
Yeah, Daisy.
Ah.
Hi.
Hi.
Wow.
Hi, Daisy. Is that you?
Yeah.
How old are you, Daisy?
Five.
Five. That's Daisy from Villa Farm. She's fine. You following us, Daisy?
To join us.
Hi, Paul.
Are you okay? You a good spirit? You a good spirit, Paul?
Yes.
Did I go communicating with you?
Can you tell me how many spirits are around here right now? Something, there's that rope on the actual bridge.
Yeah.
It's hanging down.
Yeah.
Watch it!
Watch it! Watch it!
Rusty! Fred!
Fred? Hello, Fred!
Sam?
Hi, Sam!
When you
said Sam afterwards. What do you think of that name? It's come to you. Oh, Richard picked it up. Alright. That's interesting.
Sam with us now. Are you playing with that device, Sam?
Hey up, she's gone off. Hello. Hi. That is amazing.
You like communicating with us, don't you?
Hello.
Is it Mickey? Mickey.
Is it Mickey? Voice of Mickey, yeah. River. Did you drown?
Sal.
That's one of ours.
Yeah.
I think he's following us.
It's been saying that for days now. Sal.
Sal. Yeah.
Hello. Is that Sally saying hello?
Do you know what's weird about it? Don't you think it sounds a lot better in person, doesn't it?
You can capture a lot more of what it's saying in real time.
Exactly, yeah. Mm-hmm. And the,
yeah.
Exactly. Is there any more
that's come through?
Robin, did you get any names come through?
Yeah. Around,
yeah. Yeah, what names did you get going through?
I got James and Susan.
Right, because we've had a Mike, Joel, yeah. Bill,
Daisy,
and Daisy,
John,
and Sam.
Got Lindsay as well.
Right,
but
interesting.
Clear, I paused the camera to move and it said clearly after that, no reason. I missed it. I said no reason to turn the camera off, but I turned it back on and started getting all this.
Wow.
It said James and suicide clearly.
Wow, amazing.
What's up?
Yeah.
Just getting a bit of glare from your torch, Sir Shaz.
Oh, sorry.
Who you like? You'll blind everyone tonight.
Please.
Do you want to move spots maybe? Maybe the other side or something?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's it, I can't get up.
Oh,
no.
I'm glad you
said
me.
Oh, no, tell me.
Oh.
Back, yeah?
Oh. Damn. That is the question, Shazza. It's called a new sport of bum skiing. Okay?
Yeah, hello friends! Hello! Can you tell us who died here under this very bridge where we are stuck right now? You said I'm meeting up again? Thank you!
Set the other one up.
Wow! Hello? Yeah. Wow, that was clear.
There was something above our heads and that felt like, well, it sounded like it was dropping.
Who are you?
Thank you. they got anything more than what we got?
We got a John again, name wise, but other than that, it's pretty quiet under here.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm going to blind you.
You're alright.
Mm-hmm. How are you doing over that side?
The kitchen had a thermal down there, two people holding hands on the riverside. It said on my box, holding hands. So it recognized, it's obviously them people.
Yeah.
It said, took it, as in probably as in took their own lives, but then it also said 50.
Wow.
So.
Keep it up. See what we can get, eh?
Instead of speaking itself to see what it says, right?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. Towards me, Shaz.
Right.
Yeah.
Just you being drowned out from the noise, you see.
Yeah. Has anyone died in this water? This river? Murder?
Murder?
Well.
Yeah, that was. You murdered here.
Was you murdered?
Well,
we're still trying to
sure, how haunted and active your house is.
Was you murdered in the spot where we stood? Just saw that shadow again. Have you got a shadow figure on the wall? Give me questions, it lets me meet something off.
Quiet.
Are you responding to the answers? Yeah. Yeah. So to my answers, you responded.
Come on, try and show you.
yourself across that bridge.
Can you tell us what year you died?
You like that device, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Madhouse had murdered
her. For sure. No one's been pushed off the bridge.
Yeah, well, you pushed off this bridge.
But you pushed off the bridge, Spirit.
Oh, you pushed into the river.
Oh, was you riding or walking along the path? Something happened to you.
Don't know why. I'm feeling. Stabbed?
Don't
know why it's
come
to me. Stomach. You stabbed?
Why she stabbed for it?
Gas has gone off and so back.
Getting shot with shells?
Yeah.
So you're both been shot?
Yeah.